P is the father of D. Let's draw the family tree straight, right? P is the father of D. So D is here, P is the father of D. So P is a male person. D is the only son of T, right? Focus on the word only here, right? D is the only son. So D is the son, first of all, right? So first it said P is the father of D. P is the father of D. We know that P is the father of D, right? P is the father of D. At that point, we didn't know the gender of D, but now it says D is the only son. So first of all, D is son. So D is male. Only son of T. Now we already know that D is the son of P. Now he's saying D is the son of T. So obviously P and T is a married couple, right? P and T is a married couple. Yes or no? And because we know that P is male, T has to be female. You getting it? So indirectly we know the gender of T. So see, P is the father of D. D is the only son of T. D is the only son of T. So P and T is a married couple and D is the son. T is the daughter of J. T is the daughter of J, right? Now this relation daughter here is not needed to identify the gender of T. Like I said in the previous statement itself, you would know that D is a female person because P is the husband, T has to be the wife. Anyway, T is the daughter of J. So T is the daughter of J. So J is the parent of T. J is the parent of T. Now again, J's gender is not known, right? It can be a male parent or a female parent, right? T is the parent of J. Next, T is the mother of G. T is the mother of G. See, T is already female, we know, so T is definitely going to be mother. Mother of G. See, T is the mother of D as well. P and T is a married couple and D is their son. Now it says T is the mother of G. So obviously G will be the sibling of D. G will be the sibling of D. Yes or no? G will be the sibling of D. So T is the mother of G as well. Now what is the gender of G? It's not known to us yet. Read the next statement. G is the sister of V. G is the sister of V. So definitely G is female, sister of V. So V is the sibling of G. V is the sibling of G. Now, most of you, or I think many of you, felt that V's gender is not given to us because the last statement said G is the sister of V. G is the sister of V. But is V the sister or brother of G? Was not very clear. So for one of the questions, I think for the second one, when it asked how is V related to P, many of you marked the answer as cannot be determined because V gender is not given to us. But guys, if you pay attention to this word only here, you will get to know the gender of V. How? The statement here read D is the only, right? I'm stressing on the word only. D is the only son of T. D is the only son of T. Now if you see, T has got three children. T has got three children, out of which it says D is the only son. So obviously the remaining two are daughters. So I can say that V is also a daughter. D is the only son. If D is the only son, if he is the only son, obviously remaining two would be daughters. And hence we can conclude that the gender of V is female, right? V is the daughter of T. Now look at the questions. If J is married to B, then how is B related to G? If J is married to B, then how is B related to G? So J is married to B. J is married to B. I mean, so far B's name was not there, but J is married to B. So let us, get J and B married. But the problem is, we have no clarity on the genders there, right? We didn't know what's the gender of J. If J is male, B would be female. If J is female, B would be male. But it simply said J is married to B. So it can take any gender there. How is B related to G? What is the relationship of B with G? What is the relationship of B with G? How can we determine this? Not possible. Why? How is B related to G? B can be either the grandfather or the grandmother. Understand, G's parents, parents' parent. Your parents' parent is your grandparent. So B will either be grandfather or grandmother. But what exactly is not known to us because B gender is not given. And hence the answer would be option 5, cannot be determined. Remember, if these two are interchanged, meaning if the question says how is G related to B, then the answer can be determined. How is G related to B? G is the granddaughter. What is B, grandfather or grandmother is not known, but G definitely is the granddaughter. So how is G related to B? Granddaughter. We can answer. How is B related to G? Cannot be determined, right? Next one, how is V related to P? How is V related to P? V is a female person. V related to P, you know that these three are children of P. V is the daughter of P. V is the daughter of P. How is V related to P? Daughter of P. So answer would be option 1, daughter.